It's tough work to keep the lands cleared when they're working on power lines, but these guys are up to the job. No, not those guys. These guys.
With each bite, these goats are biting back at the brush. But Raymond Riddle never thought that goats would fall under his job description at Ameren, Illinois.
I laughed. But when you stop and think about it, what better way from the environmental perspective to do this?
Ameren really wasn't trying to get his goat. The company was looking for a more sustainable and efficient way of clearing out underbrush near their towers and substations.
Stormy night, crews are out. We need to do our work ahead of time to make it as accessible as possible. That gets our power back on in a timely fashion. And methods like this allow us to do that.
Nibbling away at the problem and fattening up in the process.
The honeysuckle, for instance, got a high 20% crude protein. Well, goat feed, I feed them to 16%. So actually getting pretty good feed value out of the roughage here.
The bigger goats can reach nearly 6 feet high, knocking down limbs for the smaller ones, who can each eat their fill, reaching into places where humans have trouble.
They're very sure-footed. Goats are great. This is their second nature here.
Can you imagine one of our guys, landscaping guys, coming and having to walk down this terrain on a wet day like today? This is the best of both worlds. Sustainability, and truly better for the environment than anything else we could do. No herbicides, just Mother Nature.
They're starting out with a 4-acre plot, but it seems to be going well, so they may expand the program. In Greene County, Michelle Medeiros, Fox 2 News.
I'll take them around the house. Her.
Goats on the go?
Sure.
Mo.
We have a late edition of Fox 2 News at 10 coming up next.
And of course, you can find us online anytime at fox2now.com, and you connect with us on the go by downloading the Fox 2 Now app.